Vineyards in California are under attack from pests like the glassy-winged sharpshooter. This pest spreads a bacterium that causes Pierce's disease, a devastating disease that costs the California grape industry $104 million annually. U.S. Department of Agriculture entomologists are fighting back by using the insect's own mating calls to prevent future damage.
The approach here is to disrupt communication of the insect. The first step is to identify and describe their mating calls. We also look for weak links in their communication system. So these are places that we're going to try to interfere with. We use disruptive signals, and this is done mainly in the laboratory, and then validate under field conditions.
These insects are so small, humans can't hear their communication.
These are frequencies and vibrations that are transmitted to the plant. We cannot hear without specialized equipment.
So the researchers, with USDA's Agricultural Research Service in Parlier, California, are using acoustics technology from the automotive and aerospace industries to help them listen in.
Each species has its own call, and they vary a lot. Some sound like a motorcycle, some sound like a baby crying.
So far, the disruptive signals are working, and data support application of vibrational mating disruption as a novel method to control glassy-winged sharpshooter populations.
We took them out to the field, and we were able to disrupt mating of virgin insects in vineyards.
This approach is compatible with current control methods, which includes mass release of natural enemies and an area-wide insecticide application program. Unlike sprays, the disruptive sounds target specific species without impacting beneficial insects. For the U.S. Department of Agriculture, I'm Pat O'Leary.